Hey guys, in this new video, we're going to take a look at beta decay. Now, we're going to say that beta decay occurs when an unstable nucleus somehow emits an electron. Now, we're going to say beta particle can be represented by E for the electron. Electron here, we're going to say is much smaller than the other two subatomic particles, so its atomic mass can just be understood as zero. And here we're going to say its atomic number is -1. Because your atomic number is basically the number of protons. Since this is an electron, we're going to say that it's the opposite of a proton, which is 1. So an electron is -1. Now, we're going to say here beta decay can be represented when we emit a beta particle. So for example, if we had mercury, 201, and remember, the 201 means that's its atomic mass. So let's say we had mercury 201. If we look on our periodic table, mercury has an atomic number of 80. We're going to emit a beta particle. Now remember, you're going to say your atomic masses have to equal each other on both sides of the arrow, and your atomic numbers as well. Here, the electron has no mass, so the new element is going to have a mass of 201. And then here, we have to be very careful. Here, this is -1. So, -1 plus what gives me 80? Well, the answer would have to be 81. Because 81 minus 1 gives me the 80 that I had originally. So just remember that. So here would be TL. So this would be an example of a beta decay or a beta emission.